This video will show you the best settings of Wallpaper Engine that you can apply on your PC and mobile device. Tweaking these settings will optimize your PC and mobile for Wallpaper Engine. Optimizing these settings will ensure Wallpaper Engine to get better performance and also better quality at the same time. So let's start with the PC version. Launch Wallpaper Engine and go to Settings. We are going to tweak the settings under the Performance tab. First, in the Playback section, set Other Application Focus to Pause. Pausing any playback setting will stop all the live effects of your wallpaper, but it will still run in the background without any issues. Set Other Application Maximized to Stop Free Memory. Choose the same option, that is the Stop Free Memory option for Other Application Full Screen. Stopping any playback setting will disable the Wallpaper Engine to run in the background. Don't worry, it will again start once you exit the full screen or maximized screen. Set Other Application Playing Audio to keep running. This will enable the Wallpaper Engine to run normally even if you are playing any song or music in the background. And set Display Asleep to stop free memory. Wallpaper Engine will reinitiate after you turn on your PC from sleep mode. Now, under Quality Settings, you can choose any of these graphic preset. That is low, medium, high or ultra. But, to get the best out of it, let us customize our own preset. First, go to anti-aliasing. Try to choose the highest option available, like here I am getting MSAX8 on my PC. But beware, if you are getting any exclamation mark or warning sign like this, change and lower that setting immediately. You can even keep the setting same where the software is warning you to lower the setting. Just put the cursor or mouse pointer on that warning sign and it will let you know what's the uncertainty of keeping that setting. And then, decide according to your PC hardware. Next, always enable post-processing. Set texture resolution to high quality. Set target FPS according to your hardware. Again, it will warn you if your PC somehow couldn't handle it at any circumstance. And finally, turn the reflections on. Now go to the Generals tab. In Automatic Startup section, enable Start with Windows. This will let Wallpaper Engine to start automatically after you boot your PC. In Appearance section, enable Seasonal Dimming. This theme setting doesn't have any performance impact, but it will change the Wallpaper Engine UI theme according to the current season. In Video Settings, enable Video Acceleration. In Advanced Settings, check on the option Pause when VRAM is exhausted. Rest, leave everything in default and hit OK. Now, let's go to the mobile version. Launch Wallpaper Engine and click on the settings icon. In Generals tab, set the target FPS to 30. You can go up to 60 if you are using a high-end mobile device. Enable pause while saving battery option. And enable wallpaper touch or disable it if you want. Also make sure that you are using those live wallpapers which are tagged as mobile compatible. From your installed wallpapers section, just click on the filter results, and under Show Only, check on the mobile compatible box. Now after all these tweaks you will get a better and balanced experience between quality and performance with Wallpaper Engine both on the PC and mobile device. But if you were wondering how to use Wallpaper Engine on mobile, how to transfer live wallpapers from your PC to your phone, and how to customize live wallpapers on the mobile app of Wallpaper Engine, then don't forget to check out this tutorial video of Wallpaper Engine mobile app. And thank you so much guys for watching the video. Wishing you all a very great time ahead.